an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will...
Remove it again? No. Oh.
What? I didn't do anything. Shut up.
What do we have to do again here? There's a companion cube up there.
Give it to me.
Good.
I kind of wish I moved it a little bit. Lower? No. Love it. Ah. Oops.
My counter really bring it any lower than it is here.
Coin or no?
There. No, you can't just keep the cube there and. No, no, no!
Just leave it there.
Oh, oh girl, you fat nigga. See, you ruined it.
Give me.
No, I picked it. Go away.
Damn it, fucking lag or so, whatever this is. Damn it, kill!
Wait, why did it pull the cube without let go of the cube? Yeah, remove the finger gun real quick. Remove the red thing.
Move.
What are you doing? Go. Remove the red thing for a second so it comes down there. Now put it back there where it was. Okay, now we just have to keep traveling on. Without the help of Gorilla, because then it does its job. See? Okay, so we need to do that. Yeah, remove the thing again. Alright, you ready? Alright, go. Look over here. Run, 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 run!
Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit and interact with it in such a way that it might be called solving. If we still cared about solving things in the future. But we don't.
Oh yeah, this was the one which me and Brian couldn't figure out. We have to make a jump over from the other side though. Now the question is how? And I know me and Brand did it some way. Well, after of course we had to figure it out for the longest time. Thanks for nothing.
There,
do it again. And
yeah, I don't know what to do. Oh, yeah,
I typically hate when art subjects inject their own biases into art appreciation, but the way you just swan-dived your biases directly into that acid was actually quite beautiful.
Before we can activate the cube, we have to get over there. But then the This question is how. Like. Figure out again. Does that maybe work? No fucking clue.
Better not be looking me up in the internet, faggot.
No guy moving around, so shut up. I mean, how are we supposed to put the portal over there when we can't activate this button?
Come with me?
What?
Come with me, I'm gonna make this up as I go. Oh wait, no, never mind, there's a force field there. Never mind, there's a force field there.
Yes. Actually, yeah.
Yeah, come over here.
Come over here.
And shoot a blue one there. Is the part that tricks me right now.
Yeah, how do you want to, how are you supposed to do it alone to jump over there? I don't think you can do this.
Thank you. Oh, yes! I have no idea how I did it.
Alright, let me get over on.
Yeah, I'm afraid if I leave this spot.
No, you have to catch it, Miller. Hit the wall. Come on. Not being an asshole, cube.
Yeah, the one time. Ah, yes!
Well done. You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciate it.
Ah, because of me. So funny, I still have no idea how I did that part. Oh, that's how I did it.
I call this piece. You know what? It doesn't matter what it's called. The important thing is you enjoy it as fast as you can.
Oh, no, wait. Just...
Oh.
No, good old.
Should be good.
Actually, put two portals here, like replace my two portals.
There are.
Okay.
You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant. Why are you two still here? Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole.
No, not we.
There's a breaker room under every disassembly station. Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that Art Utopia garbage, but she's forced my hand. Listen to me carefully. We are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that. It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question. Why am I nervous? I'm not. That was another lie. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble. And you really, really need to get those disassemblers back on. The breakers are right there. Cycle the power. Hurry. We need to start your training before something else happens.
How are you doing?
The disassemblers are fixed. That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this unfinished test area.
I let you figure that one out, because I know it anyway. That is my favorite level. Hurry up, Gola. Hmm. Good job,
I have no idea what happened.
Don't you dare disappoint me again.
Wow.
Good
kill.
Job, brother.
Wow. Kill. No, that was you.
What?
That was you.
Nope. No proof.
Wow, really?
Of what?
Stop it!
I'm not doing anything.
You do. You fucking ass.
I love it.
No! Come on, I'm trying to finish this so I can go to sleep.
Hurry up.
Oh my fucking god.
Alright, I'll let you work. Hey, but it's not my fault that I keep falling for it.
What do you mean? You keep on putting the portals there. You see? You see? I see you.
I'm not doing anything. Yeah, you're hallucinating, Wilder. Remember, the floor betrays you.
Oh my fucking god.
Man, I loved it when it happened to you. How many times did you die? Four, three times or so. Try placing a portal up there so we can teleport. Oh well, you just run into the thing, yeah. That works too, wait, I'm coming. That doesn't work. Getting us over there.
Oh, what?
Well, oh, I just went on the reflector. No, nah, oh, crap.
Work, damn it! Ah!
Yes. Yeah, good job, you forgot the companion cube.
Fuck the companion cube.
Yeah, but we need it, so. Wait, our.
Damn it.
It's here.
Alright, send me a portal.
Here's our problem. There's an old prototype chassis around here. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine. Like, well, you know who. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead. So it looks like it's up to you two, Marshmallows.
Yeah, it's up to you, Marshmallow.
Marshmallows.
I'm gonna stick a stick in the grill and then grill him.
Yes.
Oh, good. I wasn't sure the reassembler would work. It looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you.
Grab the cube.
Okay, we gotta jump at the same time. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, I think one of us has to. Well, they'll stay over there. Oh, I'll stay over there. And you remove the cube.
Ready?
Yeah. I'll jump up again. We need the light bridge again though. Alright. And I've yeah, not come through. You gotta walk over though. And well, I don't know what else you have to do.
Thank you.
aus, wenn man die Walker hinter der...
By doing that, you're walking right into her hands. Well, technically you're walking right into acid, but you understand my point.
Is there nothing else to activate here? What are you trying to do? Good job.
Did you already put the portal up there? Okay, okay. Really? Damn, Q! Wow.
All right. Now the thing is, I got no clue what to do, so... Actually, I wonder about one thing. Let me try it real quick. You stay there. Oh, Alon, the cube doesn't jump high enough, seriously? Anyway, let me see here. Am I... place a...
Bet you better not be looking it up.
I'm not, shut the fuck up.
Are you?
No.
Oh,
I wanna do it.
Oh my god, if you are, you're such... you're a horrible person.
Now I'm just looking down here where to place some portals. Yeah, wait, come back, replace my portals with yours real quick, so I can have a look. Let's see here. There's nothing here, so... Good job.
We are here to defeat the enemy. We are not here to listen to you sizzle and melt in a pool of acid.
Wait, let me look around first here before we jump up. Is there nothing else where we can shoot a portal to? I gotta remove it again so I can build a bridge.
What do you mean? It's already here.
Wait, wait. Oh yeah, because I built put the wall earlier.
Mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of her either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you into killing machines, so you can murder her.
Yeah, let's murder her.
Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70.
That's stupid.
Ah. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it. Test subject, I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting. Do the training while I look at this.
Is there a cube around here somewhere? Oops.
Don't you die on me.
For that.
Either, so that's accurate.
Oh yeah, wait. A laser to return it and then... yeah, place a portal, yeah, now you gotta jump up there somehow.
Return it.
But then you can place it over. Or can you?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I see.
In the back. Why am I stuck?
Yeah, first we have to get you up there and then wait. Well, fuck. Oh, here, wait, yeah, I guide you into the... jump down into it. No, down into the hole. Jump. Okay, now...
Ah, shit.
Oh.
Remember, if you can dream it, you can, oh for God's sake.
Since Kyo has a fast reflex.
Not my fault, you're black. Anyway, here, let's get in there again. Wait, you forgot to place the second portal there.
Where? Are you sure it's my portal that should be there?
Yep. Because I have to control the lasers, which reverse the knowledge shit. Place your pole up here. Okay, but no.
Yeah, mate.
Oh yeah, like I gotta do it a bit earlier because ping or whatever. Like on my screen, you're not even touching a bot yet, but you already explode. Oh yeah. Okay, once again. La la. Don't forget to place your portal there. Right. Good.
No.
Shit, let's get rid of those turrets. There we are. Now. What do we have to do in there? There's a ball over there.
Oh. Is there a force field there? Oh yeah, there it is.
Match there. Place your portals here and here. Oh no, wait, I have to do it actually. Wait, oh no, wait,
Oh.
Wrong one. Yeah, but we gotta do the other direction. Yeah, place a portal store again. More left with the yellow one. More left. Yeah. I should float over to the ball. No. What else? Is there a second ball somewhere?
Oh, we gotta use this one.
No, no, no. Oh, fire. Yeah, wait, but we gotta make sure the ball, yeah, wait, come here. We gotta make this smart. Yeah, that one will bring us up. And then... Yep. Then we have to get, what's it called? Put the cube somewhere in a position where it can, like, whatever, do that stuff. Yeah, I'm up here, but I said that's the exit door, so we need you. I'll leave it here for a while.
Oh!
Yeah, like the ball has to be pressing against the wall here then.
Yeah.
When we stand on it. Like. Yeah, that's basically. I like the extra foot over there when you can just put it in there.
Wow.
Yeah, now we just need to figure out how we do it with the laser here. Oh wait, I think I know. Wait, what? Asshole. I think that should most likely work. Maybe, I don't know. No, wait. I think I know what we gotta do. No wait, never mind, because that one instantly goes up, but we have to go to the first platform. So we still need to move the cube afterwards. Oh wait, actually, I think I know. Wait. Maybe? I like how I keep saying that, but I mean, it's like... Yeah, we gotta do it like that. There we go. I just remove that. And then take the ball out. And then, yeah, throw the ball into the thingy. Like, into the big spray beam though. Yeah, throw it in.
Machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow.
Marshmallow. I have to do everything by myself. Gladys isn't doing anything.
I am fucking tired.
No excuses, Sticker.
I am making excuses.
No, I'm gonna show you a magic trick and let you vanish, then no more excuses.
I think we've proven at this point
that if you scream
a marshmallow, all you get is a scared marshmallow. So let's try positive reinforcement. I am positive These reassembly machines will break down again soon. Probably while you're in them. Think about that. She doesn't care about you. I don't either, of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference.
Charge over there. Go ahead, Slim Jim.
Your failure hurts me more than it hurts you. You know who it doesn't hurt. Well, me. That was just a figure of speech. The important point, though, is that it doesn't hurt the mad woman planning to kill all of us.
Alright, no. What?
You can come.
No, I can't. Because when I get off the button, the portal closes, but... you need to do stuff over there. But I think we need some bouncy gel over there. Remove the thing real quick again. Oh wait, actually, we can't. We're just kinda not that low over there. At least one portal to have, like, put the blue stuff everywhere as possible. Don't jump around. Yeah, put it also on there then. Okay, so... I'll jump on the box behind you. If you want to stop jumping, just hit crouch. Yeah. Well, there goes the cube. Let me...
Ah, shit. I'll send it your way.
I'm supposed to do that. Well,
I'll show you right there. And one over here.
Can I even reach that? Wait a minute, knock this towards over quick with the cube. I think I should be able to do that.
With lasers?
But you put one portal, what's it called? Yeah, like put a red portal here. Actually. Yeah, we gotta get the cube over to your side again, but the thing is. Oh, yeah, I just give it to you like that, I would say then. Let's see.
Got it.
What the fuck? What is that? Okay, why did I bounce over like that? Okay, now I'll open up the thing again. Oh. Here. Oh, well, you got it anyway.
Did I get it?
Stand on the platform again. Okay,
got it.
Did I go back up? No, let's see here.
Yes! No!
I think we need a speed boost on there. Let's yeah. Let's put some speed thing down also. Like put a portal here and here. That speed should maybe help you out getting, I don't know, jumping up there, maybe?
Lower this part? Yeah, lower it.
Alright. No, like, here, like, try grabbing the cube and then run over to the blue platform, then jump up. Like, with that little speed boost you have there. Maybe that helps. No, not like that. But now the... Actually, no, I got it. Basically, put the portal here. Like the red one. Yeah, and then you run with the cube into the yellow one. Like all the way back there and then run into the yellow one and that should bounce you up against this wall here. There we go. Oh.
Wow.
Did you really? Wow, good job, brother. Applause for the nigga rapper.
It was an accident.
Your face is an accident. Alright, now run into it.
Oh.
And don't you dare turning the cube into the disintegration field again.
Did it!
Yeah, now what do we have to laser here actually?
Lift it up? Or something?
Huh?
The button? There, no.
But what do we need the laser for then?
It's a portal there.
Oh yeah. And then... Oh yeah.
Oh, just to show the turrets, that's it.
Right here, yeah, no. No, we can go.
Hold yourself together. This training is for your benefit.
Oh, wait, that thing. God. Wait, don't tell me we need blue gel over here as well. How the hell do we get over them? Well, crap. Oh no, wait, no, I see it. Like, I can't put portals down because of the lasers, but you take the blue shell here and then just, right here. Yeah, and then red one over there.
These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing.
Alright, last one though. See, Willa, this is all your fault.
Shut your face. I'll eat you alive.
Help make me make you vanish. You know, let you vanish. whatever
she's
you call it in English.
It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time.
Disappear.
I won't be able to do it again. I planned to put you through more tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerated program. I hereby pronounce you killing machines. Congratulations. This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis room's just past this chamber.
Nothing up there?
Just a hole.
What does this button here do? Okay. Actually, I think...
Ah, okay.
Actually, yeah, we can place a portal here. Team Rustus. Sure, I think I have to place my portal somewhere. Then you have to place portal so I can get in there. And then yeah, but we already put goo down in there, so I have the hero quick, like ever yet.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna put one here. And then I put a portal down here and here. Wrong one. No, over down there is some map. I go back out the shit. I'll bring me back in there. Like there and there. No, oh shit. Crap. Really. Yeah, get me over again. Yeah. There we go. Oh, we have some goo over there. Wait, put a portal.
Here we go. Keep it like that, keep it like that.
No, we need the cube for this here. Yeah, basically, put a portal down here. No, over here. And then.
Jump over here.
No.
Yes.
Catch it.
Okay.
Right. Wait, I gotta go in there first, or else it will disintegrate.
Stop.
Wow, seriously. Open it up. Oh, this is where we clean it over there. Wait, let me go up there. Okay, remember I got like a. Yeah. Wait, what? Actually, you jumped on. I placed a portal here and there. No, wait, first you need to go into the elevator. Or whatever the you wanna call it.
Yeah, hold it.
Okay. And up, and then, a bit better. Then fair enough, jump. There we go.
Press on the button.
Wait, does it also remove the thing up there? This way maybe?
Oh, here it is. Wash it. Wash it.
How? Oh.
There.
Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, now we gotta, now you can come back out. Actually, no, wait, never mind. We need the cube still. Like, you jump first, I placed, down to the elevator again. Oh yeah, no, you have to go over there right now, just... Or... was that what we had to do?
Let's see... Drop it!
Wait.
Ready?
No, the stupid thing is we still need the cube, so...
Yeah, that's good. Can't you make your own?
I said we still need the cube, so... fuck. Wait.
Oh, die. I know what to do with the cube. Just do it. Put it down. Go here.
Prototype chassis room is just down this hallway. Remember your training. You are killed. She turned the lights off. Night vision, night vision. Your move, mystery woman. She turned the lights back on. Night vision off, night vision off.
Okay.
I have to jump again here and then maybe land somewhere over there. But go.
To boost morale, I think we need a code name for the elite squadron we have here. We should name it after your specialty. I know. Special team falling into acid force. Well, that concludes the motivational speech. Go get her.
Come on.
Bird, run! I have no plan for this. Abort! Forget your training. Run! What are you doing? Why are you not running? Get back! She's at the controls! You're not killing machines. I lied about that. Run! Oh, oh God! Abort! Mission abort! Retreat! 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 I warned you! Mission abort! Retreat! Oh God! We've lost! It's over! Oh, that was close. Nice hustle. Kill machines. You know, shooing that bird out of the facility just now taught me a valuable Oh my God, she's gestating a clone army! Smash them! Smash them and stomp them and... And... wait. I have a better idea. Hello, and welcome to the Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault. You were abandoned, because you're worthless. You're worthless, unloved birds with fat, ugly beaks. I'm honestly impressed that you managed to squeeze those huge beaks into such tiny eggs. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Chubby Beak. You marshmallow. Oh! No, you are not marshmallows, are you? Look at those cold avian eyes, those talons, those razor-sharp beaks. You're little killing machines, aren't you? Yes. Go to sleep, my little killers. Mommy's got a big day for you tomorrow.
What a freak!
On successfully returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously completed courses.
Mm-hmm.